the vast earth is the source for the ingredients of all earthen pots. The supreme soul is the source for the complete substance of all individual living entities. The cause of all causes, the supreme personality of Godhead, is the cause of the living entities. This is confirmed in the Bhagavad Gita 7.10, where the Lord says, Bijam mam sarva bhutanam. I am the seed of all living entities. And in the Upanishads, which says, Nityo nityanam chaitananas chaitananam. The Lord is the supreme leader among all the living forms, all the living beings. Okay, you want me to read the whole purport?
Okay. 正如广袤的地球是所有图本的成分来源，所以至尊灵魂也是所有个体生物体的完全的本质来源，所有原因的原因。 至尊人教守神是生物体的原因，这在《摩迦梵歌》第7章第14节上得以确证。在那个狮子中，主说：Bijam mam sarva bhutanam，我是所有生物体的种子，而且众 Upanishad中有云：Nityo nityanam chetanas chetananam，主是所有永恒生物中的至尊领袖。
Okay, so Lord Brahma was describing Lord Krishna. Says earth is the original cause. And all the parts, all the different things which are made of earth, they get the material from the earth.
所以正如地球是所有陶罐的成分的来源，所以至尊灵魂也是所有个体生物体的完全的本质。So
in the same way, Lord Krishna is the cause of all the living beings.
所以至尊主也是他最终的原因，是所有生物的本质的来源。All
the we all come from Krishna.
我们所有都是由 Krishna 的。
Prabhupada quotes from Bhagavad Gita, Bijam mam sarva bhutani.
Bijam mam sarva bhutanam.
Bijam means the seed.
Bijam 就是种子.
So Krishna is saying, I am the seed. I am the seed giver, the seed giving father of all life.
Krishna
also says, Aham Bija Prada Pita. I'm the father, I'm the Pita.
Krishna 也都说我是爸爸，我是所有的人，生物体的父亲。
And there are many other verses in Bhagavad Gita as well, where Krishna is saying, everything comes from me.
在《國家梵歌》很多其他詩節裏面，Krishna
都提到，我是所有生物體的來源。好似在第10章第8詩節，佢亦都係咁講啦。正話話亦都喺《Upanishads》。咁正話話亦都喺《Upanishad》裏面。 So, in so many verses in the scriptures there, it is stating how Krishna is the source of everything. All conscious beings, and all living and all everything.
一切一切,
both conscious and not, and not without conscious.
所有有意識的或者無意識的都一樣。
Read more. The Lord is the reservoir of all cosmic manifestation, animate and inanimate. The advocates of Vishishta Dvaitavada philosophy explain the Vedanta Sutra by saying that although the living entity has two kinds of bodies, subtle, consisting of mind, intelligence, and false ego, and gross, consisting of the five basic elements, and although he thus lives in a spiritual, and though he thus lives in three bodily dimensions, gross, subtle, and spiritual, he is nevertheless a spiritual soul. Similarly, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who emanates the material and spiritual world, is the Supreme Spirit. As an individual spirit soul, is almost identical to his gross and subtle bodies. So the Supreme Lord is almost identical to the material and spiritual worlds. The material world, full of conditioned souls trying to lord it over matter, is a manifestation of the external energy of the Supreme Lord. And the spiritual world, full of perfect servitors of the Lord, is a manifestation of his internal energy. Since all living entities are minute in both the material and spiritual worlds, the Vaishnavas, following Lord Chaitanya, stress the doctrine of Achintya Abheda, which states that the Supreme Lord, being the cause and effect of everything, is inconceivably simultaneously one with his manifestation of energy and different from that.
Dvaitavada 哲學的倡導者 解釋 Vedanta Sutra 說， 雖然生物體有兩種軀體， 精微的， 由心意、智性和假我構成， 和粗糙的， 由五種基本元素構成， 而且雖然他這樣， 住在三個軀體維度裡， 粗糙的， 精微的， 和靈性的， 他仍然是一個靈魂。 同樣地， 散發物質和靈性世界的至尊人格， 守神是至尊靈魂。 是他的內在能量的一個展示。既然所有生物體都是至尊人格守神的微小火花，所以他既是物質世界，也是靈性世界的至尊靈魂。追隨主宰坦耶的愛士蘭雅強調阿琴亞貝德貝德塔瓦的學說，這學說指出至尊主是一切的因果，不可思議地
All right, so continuing. So Prabhupada is explaining to us how everything comes from Krishna. Everything which is both conscious and without consciousness. So then Prabhupada quotes from the teachings of Brahmanujacharya. Vishishta-dvaita-vada. Vishishta-dvaita-vada means superior monism. Superior monism was the philosophy taught by Brahmanujacharya. And he is commenting on the Vedanta Sutra.
咁喺呢度咧，Vedanta Sutra 咧就有評述。
Vedanta Sutra is the essence of the Vedas. And our Srimad Bhagavatam is a commentary on the Vedanta Sutra. So all the Acharyas, they all comment on the Vedanta Sutra. It's very, very important. Veda means knowledge and Anta means the end. So Vedanta means the end of knowledge. And Sutra means condensed. What's that? So Ramanuja has explained that there are two kinds of bodies for the living entities. Right, there's the gross body and the subtle body. But there are three different bodily dimensions.
但是呢,就有三個軀體的維度。
Because we have the gross body, we have the subtle body, we have also spiritual body.
因為我們有, 粗糙軀體啦,精微軀體啦,還有靈性的軀體。
So the spirit soul has a spiritual body.
那我們的, 靈魂呢,就有一個靈性的軀體。
Can you go and do something about this bell? So we are spirit souls, but we have a gross physical body and a subtle body. So Prabhupada compares this to Krishna. Just like Krishna is the Supreme Spirit. And from him comes the material world and the spiritual world. And then Prabhupada said, just like the spirit soul, the individual soul, is almost identical to the gross and subtle body. In the same way, Krishna, the Supreme Lord, is almost identical to the material and spiritual world. Material world is full of all the prisoners, all the souls who are in bodily consciousness. And the spiritual world is full of all the pure devotees. So they're both the material and the spiritual world are the energies or manifestations from the Supreme Lord. So Prabhupada uses this example to support Lord Chaitanya's philosophy. Lord Chaitanya's philosophy is different from Ramanuja Acharya. Ramanuja's philosophy was said was superior monism.
Ramanuja's philosophy was said was superior monism.
Lord Chaitanya's philosophy is inconceivable, simultaneously one and different.
但主張坦尼的哲學就是說不可思議地同時地和他的能量展示是一體而又跟他們不同。
So Lord Chaitanya, he has explained the living entity is, has all the qualities of God.
我們生物體呢,我們就有了至尊主的本質。
But it has some different quantities.
但我們的量呢,就不一樣。
Just like the spark has heat and light, but different from the fire.
正如好像火花,火花一樣有火的光和熱,但它跟火是不同。
So, in this way, Lord Chaitanya is explaining this oneness and difference.
所以主宰坦尼就在解釋那個即一和即二的哲學學說。
Just like all the living entities in the material world.
正如所有這個物質世界的生物體。
We're all spirit souls.
我們所有都是靈魂。
We have some things in common.
我們都有共同的地方。
But we're different.
但是我們又不一樣。
There's both one. Don't you take pictures when I'm giving class. Listen. One, we're one with Krishna, but different from him. The same way living entities are equal. We're all souls, but we're different.
我們跟Krishna一樣的，在某些地方靈性上一樣，但我們也跟Krishna不一樣。所以所有生物體在這個世界都有共同的地方，但是他們自己也有他們的共性。We are all individual.
我們是個體。And so, this is Lord Chaitanya's philosophy. Of course, Lord Chaitanya took the main elements from each of the four Vaishnava Sampradayas.
當然主宰坦爺就是從所有我們師徒傳承裡面的靈性導師拿他們的精華。
And he brought them together in his own.
然後就將所有這些精華的部分融合在一起，就成為他自己的智慧。
From the main points from the Ramanuja philosophy, teachings of Ramanuja, were service to the Vaishnavas, first of all.
而Ramanuja的哲學最重要就是服務愛士喇嘛。
And then also the position of pure devotional service without desire for material gain or for liberation.
然後我們是很純粹的奉愛心，是完全免除所有物質的慾望或者私人的慾望。So
Lord Chaitanya took these two elements from the Ramanuja Sampradaya and brought them into his own life.
所以主宰坦爺就將Ramanuja這兩個重點的哲學，將它放進他的師徒傳承。
And from the other Sampradayas he did the same thing. He took elements from each of
them. 他也在其他師徒傳承裡面抽取他們的精華。
So Lord Chaitanya's philosophy is a synthesis of the four Sampradayas.
所以主宰坦爺的哲學是所有先前的各個師徒傳承的所有的總會。
OK, let's go ahead, we'll read some more. Text number 38. Nara shabde kahe sarva jivera nichaya ayana shabde te kahe tahani ashraya. The word Nara refers to the aggregate of all living beings, and the word ayana refers to the refuge of them all.
第38節詩 Nara 一詞指的是所有生物的集合體, 而 Ayana 一詞指的是他們所有人的庇護所。
So, who's being described? Nara and Ayana.
現在描述什麼呢? 就是描述Nara和Ayana.
Put them together and you've got Narayana.
如果我們將這兩個梵文字放在一起，就是Narayana。
The Lord Brahma is explaining to us. What is the meaning of this name, Narayana? So Nara means the aggregate of all living beings. It put everything together. And Ayana means the refuge of them.
It
means they all take shelter. Next 39. Etaiva tumohai mula narayana eka hetu sunna daitya karana. You are therefore the original Narayan. This is one reason. Please listen as I state the second.
第39節詩，譯文：你是，所以你是原初的 Narayan， 這是一個原因。請聽我說第二個。
What was the first reason?
第一個原因係乜嘢？
First reason is that all the living entities come from him.
第一個原因就係所有嘅生物體咧都從 Krishna 而嚟。
It's the origin of everything.
它是所有事物的源头。Text 40.
The direct lords of the living beings are the Purusha incarnation. But your opulence and power are more exalted than theirs.
第40節詩譯文：生物的直接的各位主是Purusha的化身，但你的富裕和力量遠遠高於他們的。
Who are the Purushas?
Purushas是誰？
Krishna.
Who are the Purusha avatars?
Purusha avatars.
Mahavishnu. Very good. Yes. These are the Purushas. But the Lord Chaitanya, or Lord Krishna, his power is more exalted than
theirs.
Text 41. Etaiva adishvara tumi sarvapita tomara shatite tandra jagata rakshita. Therefore, you are the primal lord, the original father of everyone. They, the Purushas, are protectors of the universe by your power.
所以你是原始的主，每个人的原初的父亲。他们 Purusha 藉着你的力量成为宇宙的保护者。
Text 42. Narera ayana yate karaha palana etaiva ho tumi mula narayana. Since you protect those who are the shelter of all living beings, you are the original Narayan.
42節詩譯文：既然你保護那些是所有生物的庇護所的人，所以你是原初的Narayan。
Purport: The controlling deities of the living beings in the material, in the mundane world, are the three Purusha avatars. But the potent energy displayed by Sri Krishna is far more extensive than that of the Purushas. Sri Krishna is therefore the original father and lord who protects all creative manifestations through his various plenary portions. Since he sustains even the shelters of the collective living beings, there is no doubt that Sri Krishna is the original Narayana.
世俗世界裏生物的控制神是三位 Purushas, Avatars, 但由 Sri Krishna展示的有力能量遠遠比 Purusha他們的大得多, 所以 Sri Krishna是原初的父親, 和通過他的各種完全部分保護所有創造性展示的主, 既然他甚至支撐集體生物的庇護所, 所以毫無疑問, Sri Krishna 是原初的 Narayana.
Okay, so we're hearing the supreme position of Lord Krishna.
咁我哋而家係聽緊咧，係至尊Krishna 嘅至尊地位.
Above even the Purusha avatars.
佢甚至咧係高於呢個Purusha avatar.
Now the Purusha avatars, they're described to be the cause of the material universes.
Purusha avatars 被描述為咧，佢哋係呢個物質創造嘅原因。
They're described as also as protectors of the universe.
佢哋亦都係咧係呢個宇宙嘅保護者。
And they're described also as the controlling deities.
咁佢亦都係宇宙嘅呢個係主宰嘅神。
But it's Lord Krishna who is the supreme lord above them.
咁但係Krishna咧就係更加咧係至尊，超越佢哋。
Lord Krishna has much more power; is much greater than these Vishnus.
咁Krishna咧係有更多嘅力量啦，同埋更多嘅高於佢哋嘅地位。
We see the pastime described in the 10th canto Srimad Bhagavatam.
咁我哋喺聖典講緊《阿談第十篇》咧，描述嗰啲逍遙時光。
The Brahmana's wife was giving birth to children.
咁嗰啲婆羅門嘅妻子咧，係生兒育女。
But they were dying at birth.
但係咧，佢哋出生就即刻死亡。
And this was happening in Dwarka.
咁而呢啲事咧喺Dwarka發生嘅喎。
One after another, the Brahmana's children died at birth.
咁一個又一個咧，婆羅門嘅妻子咧所生嘅兒子咧，出生咧就即刻死亡。
Nowadays, if the child dies at birth, people are happy. Oh, thank goodness.
咁喺而家嘅世界咧，如果一出世就死亡嘅嬰兒咧，嗰啲人反而好開心。
Often they don't even wait for birth; they kill the child before it's even born.
咁甚至佢哋都唔等啲BB出世，佢哋咧喺佢未出世咧就已經殺咗佢哋。
This is Kali Yuga. So many abortions, but in the times of Lord Krishna, people were happy to have children.
咁因為而家啲人咧係好流行墮胎，咁但係喺Krishna嘅年代咧，嗰啲人如果有嬰兒出生咧係好快樂嘅事。When
the child died, then the Brahmana was very upset, and he went to the king of Dwarka.
咁如果咧佢哋嘅嬰兒一出生就死亡咧，佢哋好傷心嘅。咁於是咧，佢哋就去到Dwarka嘅皇帝面前。
And he told the king, "You're the king. You should do something about this."
咁佢話：你係皇帝喎，你應該做啲嘢嘅喎。
You're supposed to protect the people in your kingdom.
你係應該係保護你嘅子民。
My children are taking birth and dying. You should protect them.
我哋嘅嬰兒咧一出生就死亡，你應該。
So, at that time, Arjuna happened to be there.
咁嗰陣時啱啱好咧，阿Arjuna就喺嗰笪地方。
And Arjuna became involved, and he said, "Yes, we are Kshatriyas." He said, "I will protect your wife when she gives birth again."
咁阿Arjuna咧就介入啦，佢話：好啦，下次咧如果有BB出世咧，我係會保護佢。
So Arjuna said like that, and then the next time when the Brahmana's wife gave birth again. Again, the same thing happened. The child died at birth. So the Brahmana said to Arjuna, you were supposed to protect. What happened? Arjuna even said he's going to enter fire if he could not protect. Because Arjuna wanted to protect the honor of the Kshatriyas. So then Arjuna had, he was in a dilemma what to do. So fortunately for Arjuna, Lord Krishna was there in Dwarka.
So
Lord Krishna told Arjuna, we have to go and find the child. Yeah, the child's died, so the soul must be somewhere. We'll go and find the. So Krishna took Arjuna on his chariot. And they went into the, went through the coverings of the universe. And they went to the causal ocean. And who did they find there?
Mahavishnu.
And they found also the Brahmana's children who'd all died.
They'd
all been taken away by Mahavishnu. Why would Mahavishnu do this? Because he wanted to see Lord
Krishna.
So this shows even Lord Mahavishnu is so great, but he also wants to see Lord
Krishna.
So Mahavishnu got the darshan of Lord Krishna. And this shows that Krishna is superior to
Mahavishnu.
Some people think Krishna is the avatar of Vishnu. Yeah, some people they say that it's Vishnu who is the supreme and Krishna is just one of the avatars.
有些人就以為Vishnu是至尊，而Krishna只是Vishnu的一個化身。
But it's actually Krishna who is the supreme, and Vishnu comes from Krishna.
但事實上呢，Krishna先係至尊啦，而Vishnu咧都係由Krishna而嚟。
Okay, we'll read a little more. Text number 43. Tritiya Karana Shunna Shri Bhagavan Ananta Brahmananda Bahu Vaikuntha Adidam. O my Lord, O Supreme Personality of Godhead, kindly hear my third reason. There are countless universes and fathomless transcendental Vaikunthas.
第43節詩譯文，我的主啊，至尊人格守神愛，請聆聽我的第三個原因，有無數的宇宙和無法計量的超然的懷觀察。
Text number 44. Iti yata jiva dara trai kalika karma. Sahadeka saksi tumi jana sabha marma. Both in this material world and in the transcendental world, you see all the deeds of all living beings in the past, present, and future. Since you are the witness of all these deeds, you know the essence of everything.
44-46
Okay, so different reasons are being given why Krishna and Lord Chaitanya are the Supreme Lord.
咁喺呢度咧，係列舉咗好多唔同嘅原因咧，點解主菜坦耶咧同埋Krishna咧係最自尊。
The first reason was he's the father of all everything.
咁第一個原因咧就係話佢係所有事物嘅父親。
And then the second reason was that he's the protector and the shelter of everything.
第二個原因咧就係佢係所有生物體嘅保護者同埋托庇所。
Now we're hearing the third reason.
咁而家係第三個原因。
So we heard that there are countless universes.
咁有好多好多無數嘅物質世界，宇宙。
Both in the material world and in the spiritual world.
咁同時存在喺物質世界同埋靈性世界。
And the Supreme Lord sees the activities of everyone.
而至尊主咧係睇到所有生物體嘅過去、現在同埋未來。
He knows what everyone is doing.
他知道他看到所有生物體在做的事。
All the worlds exist because you oversee them. None can live, move, or have their living being without your supervision.
45節詩譯文：所有的世界因為你的監督而存在，沒有你的監督，無人能活著、移動或存在。
Text number 46. Narera ayana vyati karadarashana tahate hau tumi Mula Narayana. You oversee the wanderings of all living beings. For this reason also, you are the primeval Lord Narayan.
46節詩譯文：你監督所有生物的漫遊，也出於這個原因，你是原始的主Narayan.
Purport by Srila Prabhupada. Sri Krishna, in the Paramatma feature, lives in the hearts of all living beings in both the transcendental and mundane creation. As a Paramatma, he witnesses all actions the living beings perform in all places of time, namely past, present, and future. Sri Krishna knows what the living beings have done for hundreds and thousands of past births, and he sees what they are doing now. Therefore, he knows the results of their present actions that will fructify in the future. As stated in the Bhagavad Gita, the entire cosmic situation is created as soon as he glances over the material energy. Nothing can exist without the superintendence of the Lord. Since he sees even the abode where the collective living beings rest, he is the original Narayan.
要指由聖波巴平通。Sri Krishna 以他的超靈住在超然和世俗創造之內的所有生物體心中。作為超靈，他見證生物在所有的時間階段 即過去、現在和未來進行的所有行動。Sri Krishna 知道生物在過往成百上千世的所作所為，而且他看到他們現在正在做什麼，所以他知道他們目前的行為將來會產生什麼結果。正如博家梵哥所言，他一撇事物質能量，整個宇宙的情況就被創造出來，沒有他的監督， 沒有什麼能存在。既然他甚至看到集體生物休憩的居所，所以他是原初的Narayan。
Lord Brahma is giving another reason why the Lord Krishna or Lord Chaitanya is the Supreme Narayana.
咁呢度 Brahma 咧又再俾另外一個原因咧，點解主 Krishna 同埋主 Chaitanya 咧係最至尊嘅？He
said you oversee everything.
佢話咧，你咧係監督所有嘢一切。And
Prabhupada described how he oversees everything, how he does this. He does this through his Paramatma feature.
咁聖媽媽就解釋佢點樣可以做到依樣嘢咧？佢點樣可以監督曬所有人嘅行為咧？咁就係咧，佢係作為超靈咧，係住喺我哋心中。Right.
In the 10th chapter of Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna is describing vibhutis, all of his opulences.
咁喺聖媽媽喺《博伽梵多》第十章咧，就講到主 Krishna 所有依啲富裕。
Of rivers, I am the Ganges.
咁佢咧就係喺。
Of immovable things, I am the Himalayas.
咁喺不動嘅東西裏邊咧，我就係喜馬拉雅山。
Of mountains, I am Meru.
咁喺大山裏邊咧，我就係Meru呢個山。Meru.
Devotees, I am Narada.
咁喺奉獻者之中咧，我就係Narada。Narada. Narada.
So many opulences are described. But then Krishna says, "What is? There's no need of all this knowledge, Arjuna." He said, "With a single fragment of myself, I pervade and support the entire creation." And that single fragment is the super soul.
咁呢個細微嘅碎片咧，就係呢啲超靈。
So Krishna, in his form as the Paramatma, he is maintaining, overseeing everything in this material world.
咁 Krishna 咧，作為呢個超靈咧，就喺度維繫啦，同埋監督緊所有嘅物質嘅存在。
We say not even a blade of grass can move without the sanction of the Lord.
咁如果冇主嘅意志咧？ 係任何嘅，甚至一塊玻璃咧都唔可以喐動。Out of fear of him,
the wind blows.
咁因為對佢嘅懼怕啦，嗰啲風咧就喺度吹。And
out of fear of him, the sun shines.
咁亦都因為懼怕主咧，咁個太陽咧就喺照耀緊。So
everything is under his direction.
咁一切嘅事物咧都係喺佢嘅指揮之下。Therefore,
he is the supreme lord. Okay. Let me stop here. Any question? Yes?
If I may ask, normally, yes, people generally say that Lord Krishna has come from Narayan or Lord Vishnu.
Yeah.
And then, isn't it also because, you know, initially when they saw Lord Krishna up here, he's born from Devaki. That time he's out of Vrindavan. So I guess Lord Krishna is taking the form of Lord Krishna. And then again when he leaves Vrindavan, when he's a young boy, again he's out of Vrindavan. So it's a form of Lord Krishna. So people won't be able to tell general people I mean.
咁一般人咧都以為啊 Krishna 咧就係Vishnu 嘅化身 ，avatar of Vishnu。 咁係咪因為個地方嘅問題咧？因為Krishna 咧就喺Vrindavan， 咁而咧佢離去嘅時候咧，又係喺 Vrindavan。
Are you saying Vasudeva and Devaki gave birth to Vishnu and didn't give birth to Krishna?
Because Lord Vishnu takes a form of Lord Krishna, right? That's what.
How can Lord Vishnu take the form of Lord Krishna?
咁，就Krishna是Supreme，not Vishnu。No, it said right out of Vrindavan, Krishna doesn't go. So it's got to be Lord Vishnu's form of Lord Krishna, right? When the Lord is in Dwarka, that is out of Vrindavan.
So you're saying Krishna didn't go to Dwarka?
something like that. I think Prabhupada had said that as long as it's in Vrindavan, it's the Supreme Lord Himself, Krishna. Outside Vrindavan.
You have to understand properly. There is Vasudev Krishna and Shamsundar.
So
Krishna in Vrindavan is Shamsundar Krishna. But when Krishna goes and kills the demons, this is Vasudeva Krishna. It's still Krishna.
Vasudeva
Krishna. And Vasudeva Krishna, their son. So Krishna
and Dwarka, Krishna and Kurukshetra, it's all Krishna.
But it's Krishna in his Vasudeva Krishna. Krishna enjoys special relationships in
Vrindavan.
So Shamsundar Krishna is relating to the people of Vrindavan.
Lord Vishnu does not appear as take the forms of Lord Krishna.
咁即是話 Vishnu 咧唔係 以 Krishna 嘅形象出現。
Well, Krishna is also in the heart.
Shamsundar
Krishna can also be in the heart of his devotees. It's not that Krishna has to have four-arm form to be Paramatma, just to be in the heart. For the non-devotees, he's there in the Paramatma. For the yogis, he's in the Paramatma feature. But for the devotee, it's Krishna, two-arm Krishna. Krishna is everywhere.
Krishna 其實是無所不在.
Of course, in his different form.
But
he can appear in his two-arm form to the
devotee.
We just have to just meditate and absorb our mind on that form. Krishna gives himself to his devotee.
Krishna